It's very early on in a movement to really address the treatment of metastatic cancer and metastatic brain in particular. The importance of a film like this and the American Brain Tumor Association being a part of it is really gets back to our mission. If people understand that there is time for them to understand their tumor, that there is time for them to understand that diagnosis, and there is time for them to better understand their treatment options, it's a better trajectory, it's a better outcome. And I think that that is a mission fulfillment for the organization.
If we give treatments that are toxic and cause cognitive decline, then those patients won't be able to enjoy the extra years that we've bought them with our new therapies. And so when treating cancer patients in the modern era, we really have to consider the quality of life for the time they have left.
We want for people to continue to live, continue to work, continue to do all the things that are meaningful for them.
Radiosurgery is an essential component to the next wave of cancer care.
I no longer think about dying, you know? I don't. And that's, I think, pretty dramatic.
If we can give you that plateau of survival, imagine what new protocols might be available to you that weren't available even 3 years ago. And that provides patients with realistic hope.
Technology has evolved to the point where we can treat them quite well and often cure their intracranial disease. Most patients with cancer who have brain metastases are going to find that their ultimate prognosis is really dependent on what's going on with the cancer in the rest of their body. The future is really bright for these people because our systemic therapies are really progressing and survival is better than it ever has been in the past. I think the future is really going to be changing cancer from a fatal disease to a chronic disease.